Rated M for Mature.
Be a lot warmer, a lot happier with a belly full of need. Armored means light on your feet. Smart. The gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
Still here.
Unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under my rule.
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for?
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. What about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnius. You can rest easy. You're dismissed.
Thane Bryling, at your service.
Keep that magic away from me. Feel free to return to me with questions. The Blue Palace is an open... Do you have business with... You mean the Dragonbridge issue? I'll be honest with you. I was planning to let that go. Varnius is a bit jumpy at the best of times. There have been reports of weird happenings near Wolfskull Cave. Travelers disappearing, odd lights. I suspect wild animals, or perhaps bandits. I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But if you want to clear out the cave, I'll make sure you're repaid for your work. Please, feel welcome in the Court of Solitude.
Steward, when is my appointment to meet with General Tullius? There are some issues we must speak about.
I'm afraid he's had to reschedule, my grace. By all accounts, waging war takes his every moment.
Again? He can't simply cancel it.
I'm right behind you.
Say the college has been snooping around,
Sorthor.
Hey,
catch me.
play with you anymore.
No good can come of that.
The time has come.
I have done all that can be done. There is nothing left. No quests to be undertaken, no villains to be slain, no challenges to face. Except for you. You are my last challenge. Only you can send me to Sovngarde with honor. Make your preparations. When you're ready, come find me at my last vigil. When next we meet, it will be at my last vigil. Need something?
Still here.
What do you need? What do you need?
Still here.
Good afternoon. Yes.
I've got your back.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Black Briar Meadery. A few mugs of that, and you'll forget all about the long trip.
Tools, wares,
I am staying out of here.
Thank you.
task. Rudar!
It'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
Thank you.
Still here. Still here.
Wolf Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Fatema.
We summon Fatema.
We long have you slept the dreamless sleep of death, Potemma. No longer. Hear us, Wood Queen. We summon you.
We summon Potemma.
Something is wrong. There is an intruder.
Your end draws near. Stop the intruder.
Thank you. Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near...
I'm right behind you. I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
I'll need a whole crate of fruit. That Varney is Junius not too quite...
Finest fish in mind.
Fiddling with any locks around here, you're going to have a real problem. Heard about you and your birds.
I've got your back.
Thane Briley.
You've returned. Good. What did you find at Wolfskull Cave? Portema herself. Please tell me you stopped them. You've done a larger service to the realm than you could possibly know. A resurrected Portema. I shudder at the thought.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Anyone without heart like yours,
the good people of
welcome
are
here.
Surely capable of dealing with the odd highwayman or stray dog.
Trouble on the roads and cities means less commerce. Commerce means less money and more starving people.
I'm right behind you.
Such colors.
Still here.
Join the Dawn Guard? Good. Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on, he's right inside.
I'm right behind you.
The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilance are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard, is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isra, Karset is dead. All of the Vigilants, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want? You heard right. I'm glad word's finally starting to get around. But that means it won't be long before the vampires start to take notice as well. I need someone out in the field taking the fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks.
Tolan, tell her about, what was it?
Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isram. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. You poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I've got your back.
I need you at Dim Hollow.
Still here. I'm right behind you.
someone there.
Who sent you here? I think it is, actually. Why would someone who isn't like me come all the way down here? Can't you tell just from looking at me? A vampire. That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. I was going to say the same thing to you. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. I'd rather not get into that with you, if that's all right. I'm sorry. It's not that... It's just that I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? Oh, wonderful. A war of succession. Good to know the world didn't get boring while I was gone. Who are the contenders? Empire? What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? I must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened.
good to breathe again. This weather is incredible.
Yeah!
Okay, so, before we go in there... Fine, don't worry about it. When we get in, you won't have to babysit me anymore.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate! How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I can... believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course I was delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? Very well. I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what we are. Not quite. Though I can see how an outsider might arrive at that conclusion. No. We are vampires. Among the oldest and most powerful in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach, and you will never fear death again. Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall.
Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice. So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.